Hi, it's Kyle with New England Auto and Truck Recyclers. Today we're parting out an 07 Kia Optima, stock number M81452. Front of this vehicle, we got a good front rebar, as well as some good headlamp assemblies. We have a good grille. Hood is non-insurance quality. It has been repainted. It would be excellent for a retail customer. Same on the fender. We got a good left front knee assembly. Comes complete with control arm, spindle, and strut. We got a good body-colored mirror on the left-hand side, as well, it's a good door. It has been repainted. There is some mud in it. Again, would be great for a builder or retail customer. Rear door is insurance quality. Rear quarter panel has been repainted. It does have a couple of pings in it. Would be good for a retail customer or builder. We got a good complete rear suspension. Rear lid gate is insurance quality. It's got one small ping and some deep scratches. We've got a good right hand lid mounted light, tail light. We got a good complete suspension on the right rear as well as some 16 inch factory steel wheels. Right rear door has been repainted. Again, would be excellent for a builder or a retail customer. Same on the front. We got a good body colored mirror on the right hand side. We got a good right front knee assembly. Comes complete with control arm, spindle, and strut. We got good trim panels on this vehicle, as well as a good window master switch. Driver's seat needs some cleaning, but is usable. It's cloth and manual seats. Same on the passenger seat. Rear seat's in good shape for the age. We've got good airbags all the way around, dash, wheel, curtains. We got a good glove box assembly, as well as a good radio receiver. We have a good heater control. We got a good floor shifter assembly and center console. We got a good speedo, as well as a column with tilt cruise and delay. We could not get this engine to run